congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
We've made it to Stendal Airfield in Germany. We're going to do a challenge. We're going to get that on camera for you. But, you know, it's really a glider airport. It must have been something from World War II. Take a look. Everyone's shown up. All the cars are raring to go. Take a look at that. And by the way, it's July 4th, so we've got the flag waving proud in the Packard. And away we go. So watch us. Talk to you soon. Hey, it's day 35. We're almost down to the last day here. Arriving in Paris at the Vendôme. Boy, it's been a long ride, I'm telling you. We've arrived at Pays des Valais in Belgium. We're gonna have a quick coffee here at the St. Joseph's, I guess it would consider a monastery. Take a look. Beautiful scenery, beautiful country, but I'm about ready for 36 day, I'll tell you. It's been quite the ride, long and tiring. If you've seen that movie Groundhog Day, to be honest with you, it feels just like that every day. But it's almost over. There's gonna be some tears, I think. A lot of people put a lot of heart and soul in this. I know we did, Nick and I. And what an experience, man. I really appreciate you spending the time with us, watching this as we go through this, and it's not over yet, but it will be soon. Day 35, we stopped for lunch at a small restaurant in Belgium. Can't even pronounce the town, but they've all come out to see us. Again, wonderful welcome. We're on the Peking to Paris rally 2019. See you soon. Yeah.